Here I will teach you how to pronounce remorse. And again, remorse. Well done, see you soon.